नमस्ते एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ जीना ऐसी का नाम है विमेन स्पेशल। वेल दिस टाइम वी हैव आवर वेरी ओन प्रीति कौर नायर विद अस, हु इज कस्टम केयर एसोसिएट एंड एरिया ऑपरेशंस मैनेजर फॉर एसटी लॉडर ब्रांड्स ईस्ट एंड साउथ जोन। वेलकम प्रीति एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन विनिंग द विमेन अचीवर्स अवार्ड। वी आर रियली एक्साइटेड टू हैव यू हियर। Tell us, Preeti, how did you start your career at ShopStop and what has your journey been like?
Firstly, a big hello to you, Kapila, and thank you so much for, giving me this opportunity to be here and to share my journey with ShopStop with you. So I'm very thrilled to share my journey with ShopStop. I started my journey with ShopStop in 2002. I worked with Tanishq brand, firstly as a, sales associate, and then I worked with Clarins. I was heading the counter there. So I think those were my golden, years where I worked with ShopStop, and I kind of enjoyed every day, every bit of it. I learned every day. I then, went out and worked with other companies, but then I always wanted to come back to ShopStop. And I got a chance to again come back with MAC as a store manager for MAC GVK. So I started my journey with ShopStop again in 2009 in Hyderabad. I think we worked there for like good 2 years, and I got my first promotion as a senior retail manager, and I was super, super excited. And then I grew as area operations manager now. So this is my journey and it's been fantastic. I think over a period of years, I got a chance to move around cities, to meet so many teams, so many people, so many leaders, so many managers that I could, learn so much from them. So I think this journey has been fantastic so far, and I'm really excited to, be part of this organization still.
Wow, Preeti, that's great. It's amazing to know that being a woman, you have still taken up the challenge, or I would say the opportunity, to move to different cities and work there. How did you manage? How did you adjust and adapt yourselves to different cities?
I think, I always, because Bombay is my hometown, my mom is from Bombay, and I always lived, I'm a Bombay girl totally, but I got a chance to move to South. Once I got married and I had to move to South, but then, I got a chance to explore all the people in South. I, got a chance to meet different kind of personalities across. And I think that kind of gave me a perspective that how different are people and how can you, work with them as per how they love to work with you. So I think that really gave me a lot of exposure, a lot of insight that how it takes to work in a retail industry and meet so many people across India.
What has been your best memory in all these years at ShopStop, which has been closest to your heart, Preeti?
I think, to be fair enough, which is a fact that I got my partner in ShopStop. That is the founder's memory, because of course, I worked with, I'm sure everybody knows Vivek Nair, and I met him in ShopStop in my early career in ShopStop in 2002. So I got a chance to work with him closely, and I think after a few years, we got married. I think that is one of the best memories, and I thank ShopStop for that. And of course, because in this journey, I got a chance to grow, show my potential, and I got that platform to prove myself. So these are my memories where I really cherish.
Right. So tell us, who has been your inspiration and role model in your life?
I got to work with a lot of leaders, a lot of managers across, ShopStop. And I think every leader has his own quality. Every leader, has that strength that it inspires you. I think I got a chance to pick those up and make my own. So that really has, inspired me. And I feel everyone, my fantastic team in South and East, I learn from them every day. I think every person you interact in the organization, it's you. You inspire all of us, Kapila, because I've like even worked with you very closely. But I think every person you come, you get in touch or you interact with them, it really, really inspires you. You get to know, what is their strength, and you can pick that from them.
Yeah. Absolutely, Preeti, very well said. I think we all learn from each other and we all seek inspiration from each other. So thank you for that. So do you have any message that you would want to share with our women associates who aspire to become successful leaders?
I think for my message to all the beautiful ladies out there is, firstly, believe in yourself. Never doubt yourself ever. Keep going. Whatever you're doing, whatever is your path, whatever is your goal, just believe in that. And you might get situations where things are not really easy, but never stop. Also, I think there's one mantra which I believe is that the only person who can help you in the entire world is you. So people can inspire you, people can mentor you, but the only person can do things is you. Nobody else can do it for you. So I think that bit we always should remember. And of course, we have our mentors, we have people who inspire us. But in the end, it's you that you have to achieve that for yourself. Yeah. And also, I want to mention about going back on my inspiration where I think, currently I'm working with a fab team. We have a very small LCAR team right now at Shoppers Stop. So we have my girl gang, which I call them, is one is Rakhi, who's my area operations manager for North, and Deepika for West. So we call our gang Superwoman because, you know, we handle that number of stores and we are loving every bit of it. Then we have my fab boss, Manish Sharma, who's the sweetest person, and it's very easy to work with him. I think another woman which I really inspire is Shraddha. I think she's a powerhouse. She is a super energetic person. I think we really learn a lot from her each day, and I think she's a person that I look up to really well. Last but not the least, I want to talk about Harini because I think she's one of the best human beings apart from being an amazing HR. I think I learn everything from her every time I speak to her. I think she's the most patient and most wonderful person that you can work with. So these are the women, these are the people who inspire you every day. So I really didn't want to miss out these guys.
Right, that's fantastic, Preeti. I think women around us inspire us and push us always to do more. So more power to them, truly. So tell us, what is your future aspiration at Shoppers Stop? Where do you see yourself?
I think my journey so far has been amazing. I've got a lot of chances, opportunity to prove myself and, you know, bring that value, add value in the company. Of course, I want to keep growing for sure. But I think I want to be in that place where you can really inspire, you can, you know, help the people around you, your colleagues, your subordinates. So I think that's something that I'm looking for, that I want to be in that place that people want to be like you or want to, you know, I can touch their lives in some way. So, yeah. Wow.
Right. Thank you so much, Preeti. I think quite a lot of things mentioned there. I'm sure the associates seeing this video will gain a lot of, inspiration from your story. Thank you once again for joining us at our episode of Jina Isi Ka Naam Hai Women Special. Thank you once again. Namaste.
Thank you so much.